encouraging them to socialise as they normally would at lunchtimes and to catch up with that time, not just academic. And we have a welfare team there that aims to pick up any issues that you see coming through the gates in the first place.
Thank you, Rob. Also, we're going to do an assessment instead of exams. Can you tell me briefly how that's going to work?
Yeah, we will be looking at the work that the pupils have produced already over the last 2 years, but we're giving them every opportunity we can to get the best grades.
Turning it off.
Over the next year, we'll have additional assessment.
Got a very busy few terms ahead of you. Thank you very much for talking to Rob.
Thank you.
Rob Deckles from King's School talking to the area. Now, it's the day after the Chancellor, Rishi Sunak, delivered his budget. Among those unhappy are the self-employed and nurses, as Sean Killick reports.
For many tradespeople such as Sam Sharp from Watford and Dorset, the past year has been a struggle. She says customers only want plumbers in their home if there's an emergency, so with no routine jobs, she's had little income.